this is my day two tour in Krabi. So now we are on the way to Hot Spring. Okay, so we follow tours for three places: Hot Spring and Emerald Pool, plus Tiger Cave. Yeah, so actually when you follow tour, you include lunch, right? You only need to pay about 800 baht. Eh, no, 900 baht per person, so it's total 1,800 from 8:30 to 3:30 tours. So yeah, this is the area. Let me show you around. Okay, see you later. Yeah. Okay, now we are at the Emerald Pool, and this is from here. I need to walk about 1.4 kilometer to reach the Emerald Pool. And while walking, I can see the scenery is quite beautiful. You can see the water is so transparent, clean. Yeah. Huh? Take my photo. Wow, I see fishes over there. Hello, yeah, we are here at Emerald Pool. It's quite good, I can say. Okay, let me show you what other people do here. The color of the water is really clear, and it really looks like emerald. Can you guys? Yeah. Do you see the water? Yes. Okay, what's the final verdict for Emerald Pool? Yes, it's very satisfying. Very satisfied with what I've seen and what I've experienced, even though I didn't win and jump into the pool. But it's really, really amazing, beautiful, and it's natural. You know, it looks so amazing. You must come here once in your lifetime, okay? Krabi, yes. Yes, okay, what's the final verdict for Emerald Pool? Yes, it's very satisfying. Very satisfied with what I've seen and what I've experienced, even though I didn't win and jump into the pool. But it's really, really amazing, beautiful, and it's natural. You know, it looks so amazing. You must come here once in your lifetime, okay? Krabi, yes.